Kultura nieobca.
Rozmowy z obcokrajowcami o polskiej kulturze i sztuce.
My name is Chelsea. I'm from Taiwan. I've been in Poland for 5 years. I was a lecturer of Chinese language in a university, and now I am a recruiter. I feel very comfortable here. I like the space, especially this greenery. There are lots of parks, green everywhere, and the lakes, and people are very friendly to me. sometimes they shout on the street saying like, I love you in Chinese. So I think people are friendly here. Yeah, and I'm from the East, so I actually appreciate both. I think it's a very good thing that we get to learn from each other, because we don't have everything. Yeah, so, and I like the fact that here is pretty laid back. Sometimes it could be complicated, like for me to arrange stuff, but on the other hand, it's also nice that people are pretty laid back and flexible here. And so I find it, actually I get to appreciate it more and more, and I like it. Sometimes it could be absurd, but it's also hilarious, humorous at the same time. Yes, actually, the first time when I first came to Poland, I was a exchange student in Opole University. And there I was so surprised because I visited many people. And I feel like there's a strong culture here. And people follow the tradition and culture, they keep it. And I really like it. And actually, it inspired me to think of our Taiwanese culture. I'm actually very interested in culture. And what I like in my culture, I focus on two things. One is tea ceremony and tea. And the other one is Chinese calligraphy. I like them both because they are slow. And I think it's very good for people, and it's important that we can calm down and focus, yeah. I've been to Art Naive Festival twice. Some of them, they are actually the coal miners. And I really like this guy's art, Sufke. I like the style, and it's so smooth. And this idea, it's like ordinary people with goddesses. Very interesting. I know there's one called the Pianist. I watched it actually when I was in Taiwan. I really love it. And then here I watched Cold War. I enjoy the pictures, yeah, yes. And the stories, yeah. And recently, I watched The Man Became a Pope, and Pope the Man.
What do I say to the AIDS patient who refuses abstinence? or the mother who's struggling to feed the children that she has but doesn't want anymore.
You're a doctor. I'm a spiritual guide. You can't allow yourself to give a wrong diagnosis, and I can't refuse to tell the truth about men according to the gospel.
The men. Yeah, so it's about John Paul II. I heard a lot about him since I ever came here, but I never knew the story. So I was very interested in getting to know his story, life story, and why he was so beloved. I know there are lots of stories about war. This is a popular topic in Polish movies, but like from his movies, like there is hope in it. It's not only just about war, but also like how he dealt with it. Dziękuję za oglądanie. I went to my friend Angie's tour. She gave a tour of Nikki Soviet, and it was really good. It was on JEK day, and we even do the candles, melted, and see the future. And she told me that I see Poland. You stay in Poland. Yeah, so I'm here.